Hello everyone, Professor Sifi-WiFi here with another Monster Hunter Rises video. Last time we just killed the first monster, and it was awesome. I really, really enjoyed this. You have a thing for me. Give.
Welcome to my shop.
Good tidings. Good to you too, Demon Man.
Take care.
You gave me nothing. But I think now that we've killed something.
What is it?
Like that, we can.
My hammer's ready.
Skull shard. Now? It's because I need to make that thing, maybe? Dragon husk shard. Actually, I did unlock this thing. I guess there's nothing there yet, though.
Are you foraging or upgrading?
Oh no, here we go. Okay. Oh, that looks dope. I think those are actually the same from Monster. Okay, so
what do you
the
need?
Blades don't have anything. Huh. I guess I'll look at the other things.
Are you foraging or upgrading?
Oh. That looks pretty cool. Well, wait, what? Whoa, what are you? Oh, that's funny. Wait, what's this? Ben Herder Wing Monster Fluid.
No need to hurry. There's plenty of time.
I don't remember that. So is it just, is it just certain weapons?
Are you foraging or upgrading?
I guess it must be certain weapons. What about
my hammer's ready?
Wait, why are these good? Chainmail. Okay, chainmail. That's involves that. Alright, here we go.
Haste makes waste. Take all the time you need.
That looks interesting. Almost, I wish there was a way to preview. Is there no way to preview? What if I hit both of these? Nothing? That's interesting.
See you later.
Alright, so nothing too good yet. That's fine, because we still have other things to do. So let's just go into it. Let's just hunt more monsters. We're gonna keep going. I'm thinking maybe every episode is like the big main.
How about this weather?
Monster that we have to hunt.
Here's the quest list.
And oh, jeez. Are these big monsters? Cast of creepy crawlies. Like we'll do these ones, but and then we'll do like the big manga, like wild monster sighting, monster sighting.
If you can't pick one, just go take a stroll or even a nap. Slow and steady wins the race.
What else is there in level one? Other than this one. Okay, so yeah, so. I guess we'll explore some and get this
Good
juice.
Luck.
The plump juice. The juices of my enemies are here in this bottle. What?
Chilling to the bone. A trial for the brave. Wow. Those who go alone will meet an icy grave.
Wait!
Snow so cold it burns. From here, no one returns.
Ready to go!
Okay, first, I'm in a new area already. What the heck? Secondly, that's insane. Wait, huh? Hold on. Oh, is it just the little guys? So wait, I'm in the new area already, but in that little thing somewhere over, yeah, over there. I think those are the big ships, from Monster Hunter World, maybe? I could be wrong, though, and, like, the big spear thing, that's what was used, in one of the main quests. Oh, this is cool. Alright, time for the exploration part of this. Okay, no, so there is that guy. Fire bugs make sneaking 1,000 times easier. Oh, wait. No. Somewhere here. Some berries?
We go.
Good thing. Oh, nope, there's another one. Ah, you're a scamp. But all things must come to an end. And I shall feast upon your flesh. I don't know what that was. Okay, monster's on the move. It's right now, it's probably best that we avoid it. Mostly because of, it says that there's something right here. Garon found a perfect thing. I'm so happy. So wait, then. So he's over there now. This is probably a bad idea. Jeez. I keep missing. I need pinpoint accuracy. I made Odo, Odo too colorful. He looks like him now.
Well, time to get my hands dirty.
There is something actually over there.
Nothing personal, buddy.
Actually, no, I should head back after this, maybe explore
here we go.
The other place. Off camera, of course. I'm not going to bore you with any of this. So then, we've got time. So somewhere over here? Oh, Jesus.
Anything useful in here?
Good thing I left that one area. Oh, there's a hidden area I didn't even see. There's something over. Oh, is that it? I don't even know. Oh wait, raft shells. Okay, so that.
What do we have here?
So raft shells. Is there one here? It says that there's one here, but there isn't. Unless there's like a... I don't know, I'll figure it out. Oh.
Listen up!
Have you... Oh, jeez.
What's this?
Being sneaky and careful. No. Nice. So this is like a watery kind of style place. Oh god, please don't tell me you're sky enemies. Nope, it's this way. Somewhere over here. I gotta keep an eye out for the monsters. Not really trying to look for a fight, just gathering resources and exploration.
What do we have here?
This place is weird though. It's like a frozen graveyard, which is cool. I think I can get the last one over here. Along
What's
with
this?
Some bones. A dragon husk show. That's something new. Here we go. Also, yeah, that is a ribcage.
What do we have here?
Oh, shoot.
All done!
Anything useful in here?
Oh. I see him. Oh, I get the mushroom. No, I missed the mushrooms.
Yeah.
Greg. My pet owl, Greg. Aw, oh, he's adorable with those big fat eyes. Alright. Oh, hey, we also got, fish. Oh, no, that's the, raft shell things, right? Yeah, that's what I was collecting. Oops. They're both level 4 already? Jeez. Oh wait, I think it says I unlocked something new. I couldn't tell. Someone in the village wants to talk to you. Is it you? It's probably delivery, but I don't want to do that yet. Who are you?
Yo. Thing in there.
Do you just give me great wire bugs? Hello? Oh, this is the place I woke up in. Oh, this is my room. Good to know. Good to know. Alright, quick check on the smith, because I thought it said
What's
something.
Up?
Armor.
What do you need?
Dual blades. Oh, axes. Oh, for the Icium. Now there's like a monster fluid and stuff.
My hammer's ready.
Yeah, I can't make any of this up. I'm not
Come
a fan of that right
me.
Now, so I'll just do other things. Alright, so
It's a good day for a hunt.
Oh, wait,
Which quest would you like?
So, I'm actually short on time, so, let's do these things. We gotta finish, we gotta get to that boss monster.
Be careful out there!
Yes, depart. on my epic journey. Oh, wait, I forgot to check
pet
armors.
Let's see.
I know. Yes, one. That was pretty quick.
Well, time to get my hands dirty.
Alright, so I'm guessing that the rest of these must be in areas I haven't explored. This one. Alright, so let's make our way to
Master!
Oh, is the big guy down there? I don't see him. Maybe if he is here, he can't see us. Move too fast. Let's see. There's also some other areas. I guess this helps exploring this area.
Let's see.
This seems like a... Alright. Whoa. Oh, that was just my cat. I don't think they're at water. I think they're like on... Aha, there they are. Back here. Yeah. I took a hit, but I took him wrong. And there's the other ones
here
I can
go.
Get.
Personal, buddy.
As I carve out your liver, then I can get these resources here. Alright, and then we go. Just kind of go this way. How close can I get it? Nope, that was not it. Oops.
Let's see.
At least just getting some. Oh, here's a big thing. Oh. While exploring the region, you may come across sub camps.
Oh.
Oh, hey. Oh, right. I forgot you can find like camp areas and stuff. Some more iron ore, and according to this, they should be up here. On boat deck.
What do we have here?
Where are these guys?
What's this?
Are they like below this ship? Oh god. That they are. They're all in the water.
Nothing personal, buddy.
Yeah, this is.
Well, time to get my hands dirty.
And then if I'm correct, I can just follow this waterway. There it is. Oh, this is for like a big boss. Oh, I'm scared. Oh, this is so good though. Oh, I can't see.
All done!
I can't see and that might be bad.
Nothing personal, buddy. Well, time to get my hands dirty.
Get away from that.
Here we go.
Get this look. Get this guy early. And then.
Well, time to get my hands dirty.
I believe that's it out of these guys. Alright. Oh, wait. I can't make anything. Oh, yes, I can. Nice. Yep, stretching like an epic boss. And with that comes the next monster hunt, I think. I'm cutting it close, but I have to do it for the sake of the YouTubes. Yeah, see, I'm already close to it. I don't have to. I'm almost there. The gamer fuel is working.
Hey.
Quick check to see what this news gets us. I guess it's whenever you beat the boss, you can get the armors. Gotta keep that in mind.
Oh, hello.
Now then.
Have a look.
Time to hunt. Out cold. Hunt great. Boggy. God, this is gonna be intense.
Don't forget to eat.
Eat, don't tell me what to do. I'll hunt the monsters.
Running into the darkness, fangs snapping at your heels. When at last you stop to rest, a quick look around reveals. You walked straight into a nest, littered with previous meals. Don't stop. Don't linger. Don't sleep in this den. For the beast will find you.
Oh.
And you'll never wake again.
So wait, does this thing have, like, stuff to make you go asleep? I didn't notice that with the other one, like it spat something.
This'll
each
be
time.
Easy.
Yeah, easy. Oh wait, there's two monsters? Oh wait, which one's which? Let's check this one that's closest. Oh, that's the giant bunny thing. We're not here for that. We're here for the other one.
Personal, buddy.
Yes, nothing personal.
Well, time to get my hands dirty. Here we go.
All right, doggo. Away.
Let's see.
Oh, I just realized there's like a... Oh yeah, that is a big monster. I can see it in the map, the whole dragon skull and stuff. And then, wait for it.
These are the hunting beasts.
Real quick. Don't judge me.
Thank you.
whetstone now.
I can do this all day!
What's this? Alright. Yes, that's good.
No bouncing for me. sharpen this thing up.
Know. I didn't mean to do that. It's not good.
Let's go!
Just follow the path and hunt it. Like the hunters we are. I gotta make sure I can put the music in for this.
Well, time to get my hands dirty.
If only we'd been faster. When you're dead too, I'll just harvest you.
Nothing personal, buddy.
Alright, we did it. With plenty of time. So for that, my friends, that is the end of this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. And this game is really fun. I'm glad I waited a bit to play this. Kind of not, because content and such, but definitely a fun game. 100% recommend this game. And with that, I hope your minds are blown with the power of science.
Nothing to it.
Sifi-WiFi out. I'll see you next time on Monster Hunters Rise. Almost forgot that part. See ya.